We want nothing for ourselves, only that the people of South Vietnam be allowed to guide their own country.
I take the fact that he develops weapons of mass destruction very seriously.
I'm deeply saddened and outraged by the explosion at the hospital in Gaza yesterday. And based on what I've seen, it appears as though it was done by the other team.